Welcome to Scrumptious Flirtations. Today I'm making grilled veggie sandwiches. The ingredients what we require are sourdough bread 4 slices, pepper, salt, oil, olive oil, hummus. Coming to the veggies now, eggplant 4 thinly sliced, onions about 4 thinly sliced, green bell pepper, some zucchini. First, I'm going to sprinkle some salt on the eggplant and I'm going to just refrigerate it for some time. Hey, now I've soaked this eggplant say about 20 minutes or so. Now I'm just going to tap off the excess water from this using a paper napkin. Now, I'm going to grill all these vegetables now. The eggplant would take about approximately 4 to 6 minutes. Onions and zucchini about 3 minutes. Bell pepper about 5 minutes. Now, let's start grilling. Now, you can see I have put the eggplants on the grill. Now, coming to the rest of the vegetables now. I'm just going to sprinkle some salt, some pepper on all of these. And just roughly brush some oil on this so that you know they don't get burnt. Have to be so, detailly spread the oil also. Just few drops are just enough, you know. Now, do sprinkle some pepper powder on the eggplant as well. Now, you can see I've put the bell pepper on the grill. So let me see, catch up with you again after 5 minutes again. Now you can see I have finished grilling up the bell peppers and the eggplant. Now I have just put the onions and the zucchini. This would take about 3 to 4 minutes max. And then probably we would just grill up the bread or even. I can see I've just finished grilling all the vegetables now. I'm going to layer up the sandwich. Hey, and one more thing. I have even grilled the bread. It took about 2 to 3 minutes. I have grilled the bread also. Little smearing some olive oil on it. And now we're going to do the layering up of the bread. I'm just going to spread some hummus. On the bread. And now I'm gonna start the layering up with a little bit of my capsicum. Zucchini on it. Just spread it on the other side as well. And hummus, you can use anything of your choice. You could even use a carrot spread, or either you could spread some cheese spread on this and the other side hummus, and you can enjoy. Enjoy the sandwich. Thank you. Keep visiting Scrumptious Flirtations. Bye-bye.